This is the weirdest little 22 I've ever shot, made by Smith & Wesson. What a weird design. Such a cool little handgun.